Hey guys, the question is, during the first quarter, Carla Vista Company incurs the following direct labor cost: January, February, March. For each month, prepare the entry to assign overhead to production using a predetermined overhead rate of 91% of direct labor cost. Here, date journal entries as at the end of the month. So here, during the first quarter, so it means March 31st. The entry will be work in process inventory. To manufacturing overhead. So here work in process inventory will be is equal to total direct labor cost for January is $57,500 multiplied by 91%. Again same. Sorry, this entry will be on January 31st. January 31st. Now on February 28th. Again work in process inventory debit and manufacturing overhead credit. Here the value will be for February, the direct labor cost is $52,900 multiplied by 91%. For March 31st, again work in process inventory debit to manufacturing overhead is equal $66,500 multiplied by 91%. So here are our journal entries. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.